a dominating victory for the Utah Runnin Utes tonight here on their home floor to finish up the non-conference season. They get the 38-point victory. Krista Blunt, Joe Cravens with you. And the defense came out right from the start, Joe, and got it going.
Well, this defensive first program by Coach Larry Kraskowiak helped the Vandals tonight to 28% from the field, 17 from three, and out-rebounded them by double digits. Coach K's got to go home feeling pretty good about things tonight.
Oh, absolutely, and getting a lot of points off of those turnovers that they forced.
Well, Rylan Jones, who led this team in steals last year, is up to his old tricks again this year. A lot of those steals leading then to easy points. Mr. Efficiency, Timmy Allen, having his first 20-point game of the season with 22, shooting it well from out on the floor for the slasher and driver. After coming off a season-high 19 on Tuesday night, it looks like Timmy Allen is the old Timmy Allen after getting off to a little bit of a slow start this season.
Yeah, really starting to get his game going, and I love the way he's able to get to the free throw line. You talked about how he did it so well last year, and tonight, 8 of 8 from the stripe.
209 free throw attempts last year, one of the leading guys in the Pac-12 of makes and attempts. He's having a pretty good week.
Well, a slam dunk for this Utah team as they head into conference play. But tonight, they get the big-time victory over Idaho. Thanks for being with us here on Pac-12.com.